Hey everybody, it's Jim of Animateducated, and today we're going to watch clips from Private Pluto. It was made back in 1943. This is actually the first cartoon that features Chip and Dale, but they didn't have names yet. They were just still little chipmunks. And anyway, I s thought about this, and I'm wondering what are they saying, because it's kind of sped up. Yeah, and so I slowed it down, and this is what I found.
Well, that's enough at the moment.
No, I think we ought to go ahead and crack some more.
Well, come on, maybe you're right. Let's get going again.
Looking mud out there.
I don't know. What does he look like?
He's a big baboon of an ape. Come on, take a look.
Oh, and he's good and mad, too.
Yeah, he looks like he wants to eat us up.
Oh, dear, what do we do?
Come on, we'll fix him. Let's give him the old one, too.
I sure took care of him. And was his face red? I bet he doesn't come around here again. Imagine the nerve of that ugly brute coming in all the people's business. Well, that's that. What do you think we ought to do next?
I suggest we crack some more nuts. What do you say we put a whole row of them out and then go along cracking one after the other? And that way we'll save a lot of time.
Sounds good to me. Don't you think we've cracked enough at the moment?
No, I think we ought to go ahead and crack some more.
Well, come on, honey. All right, let's get going again.
Hey, who's the stupid looking mutt out there?
I don't know. What does he look like?
He's a big baboon of an ape. Come on, take a look. Uh-oh, it's that beast again. And he's chuckling like he's done something smart.
Oh, I just can't stand that vile creature.
We'll fix him for keeps this time.
That looks like a sudden exposure.
To the side pocket. Come on, let's get going. You said it. Stand clear and I'll give him the word.
So there you have it, the early beginnings of Chip and Dale and how they sounded back then. Slowed down a bit. If you enjoyed that, you can press this button right here to subscribe, or you can actually watch the episode right here. This is the complete cartoon of Private Pluto, or you can actually look over here to this one. These are some other things I worked on. And anyway, yeah, enjoy, and we'll see you next time on Animated Educated.